typical day for a lion guardian is that they wake up around 6 o'clock in the morning and they head out tracking for lions. When they find lions or other carnivores, they inform herders that are in the area to avoid areas where they may have problems. If people lose livestock, they help them bring them home safely. Lions jump into people's bomas or livestock corrals at night and steal livestock. So lion guardians reinforce those corrals with the livestock owners. They help the community in any way they can, while also making sure they keep an eye on where the lions are moving. So they can keep very accurate ecological data on lion movements and wildlife trends that are happening around the ecosystem. I met Kamunu in 2006. I recognized him because I saw his picture because he had killed a lion and he was arrested. So I wanted to start asking him questions about lion killing, which was my topic of interest. And he was so open and so honest and so proud to be a lion killer. And I remember it so vividly and thinking, God, could this guy actually change one day and become a lion guardian? We started the lion guardian program the following year, and I always had him in mind because he was the quintessential example of what a lion guardian is. And his transformation and his story is so important to what the model is today. They need to see lions. They can't just track them and not actually get a visual on those lions because they don't get to know them. These lions, they become individuals. They name them. Sometimes they even become part of their family. And so that relationship is so important. It's a lot more difficult to kill a lion that is known.